have been working in this field of gerontological research when I was 24. I started the work. So I have been a student of Indian Statistical Institute, and everything I did, that is quantitative survey. So quantitative survey and measurement. So throughout my life, I did it. So almost at the flag end of my life, I got this opportunity to learn what is qualitative work. So I remain thankful until the last day of my life, I remember it.
We're learning from you.
And even the team, actually the team. And while learning this thing, I found that it is so interesting. It is so interesting. So Professor Jona told me that we should work together, myself and my scholar. But I just cannot check the temptation to do some content analysis of my own. So I did it. Next.
Oh, great.
Next. Yes. This is the transcription part. That I studied all these things, and you know that fortunately two of my friends, one is professor, another is a scholar, they are in IIT, Indian Institute of Technology.
Okay.
And they did the same thing.
But this regarding this transport, what they are talking, the autos in the LIG areas, the auto drivers help the aged to get into the auto and to help them to get down. So that's the thing. That is why they are very much interested, and they want to get into the auto all the time.